Hey guys, Run with Craft Scissors here with some happy mail from Patricia. So thank you, Patricia. This is so exciting. So I opened the box so we wouldn't have like address and information on there. And then there was a package inside of the package, which I love. So let's go ahead and get started. Oh, there's a peek at more stuff. We'll open this part first. Trying to find a good spot. So I have not seen any of this. I see numbers. Okay, she probably wanted to use the bubble wrap on that package. I had lots of bubble wrap. Okay, so we have lots of numbers. Yeah. Okay, so number stamps. And then what is this? A felt stamp pad. Oh, it looks like you can load it back up, too. Oh, that's cool. This is a nice one. Ooh, that's really nice. Okay, cool. So I got numbers to stamp with. I love that. This looks like it goes in something. Oh, it says Kel of a Plan. Oh, it's her numbers. Oh, it's her font numbers. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, I bet they click together because she's like that. She would do that. She would be like, hey, we want to make sure things are straight. Yeah, they click together. So when you go to stamp, everything is in a perfect row. Oh my gosh, that's awesome. Yeah, I would definitely use that. I like it. Like if you're trying to do like... I guess for 2024, that might be a little hard. You might have to chunk it. Like do the like 20 part and then do the 24 because you have one set. So yeah, that makes sense. Okay. Yeah, but they click together and then your little stamp is on the bottom. And then, wow, that's really cool. I like that. And then it's her font. Thank you. That's amazing. I was like trying to figure it out. I was like, what is this? Okay, cool. All right, and then going back to the box, first thing we saw was a sticker book. She put who it's from and where she got it because I'm notorious for forgetting. And I'm like, thanks, whoever. It's terrible. Okay, so it says there's 1,419 stickers in here. We'll do a quick little flip. Well, slower than that, but. Okay, so lots of pinks. There's like a girls' night, to-do list. Some arrow stickers, some dots that say like yay, yes, never, nope, need. Some arrows and triangles. Talking blurbs, little flags. The little like quarter boxes with bells, like reminder stickers. Big squares, stars and arrows. Some functionals, coffee, pizza, birthday, ice cream. Meal stickers, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Some gold outline stickers, some checks and X's, banners and bows, stars and faces with happy, sad, I don't know what you call this, nothing. I'm in a nothing mood. Some boxes with lines and washi chunks and checklist boxes and little flags, washi chunks, hydrate stickers, flags, numbers. Letters, love the letters. And then some half boxes with lines in them. Some hearts, those look like little happy planner discs. That's cute. And then some butterfly stickers, foiled. Some flower stickers, gold foil in the middle. And then some washi strips that say, hello, beautiful. And then butterflies and lots of flowers. So cute. Thanks, I really like this one. I hadn't seen this. Maybe mine never got it. Might have. Might have never got it. Okay. This one, that's my phone. This one is from Walmart as well. It says Pen Plus Gear. Is that what this one is too? Yeah, Pen Plus Gear. I'll silence my phone. So sorry, you guys. So this one just says sticker book and then it has the florals in the corner. Definitely giving me some of those Heather Kel vibes for sure. Okay, let's do a quick flip. Actually, maybe I'll just show you guys the back. No, it's too small. Okay, so we've got some flowers and then boxes. I'm just going to like flip real quick. Stars, circles, corners, Polaroid-looking boxes, bunch of colorful functionals. Oh, look at those bows. Love those. Some are foiled. And then there's love, hello, good times, holiday, some little flags, and then some little functional hexagons, and then some to-dos, habit trackers, big habit trackers, some little flags that have words on them and icons, and then we have blurbs, and then we have little word teardrops, and then we have little flags, washi chunks. Ooh, there's unicorns on that one. Some functional quarter boxes, and then some full boxes with circles, some washi chunks with words. These are cool. And then some big long clipboard boxes that say to do, some date covers, and like if you're like when something is dated, that's kind of cool. And then some checklists and X's, and then some reminder boxes and some circles. Once again, looks like Happy Planner disc right there. Thank you. And then there's more. Don't wait, there's more. There's a couple more sticker books. All right, this one is called Productivity. I don't think I have this one. I don't think I ever got this one. So this is brand new to me. I don't know when this came out though. 2016. Okay. Why does it look familiar though? Some of their sticker books look a little familiar. I like this one. Caffeine and confidence. That one's my favorite. All right, we've got some boxes, some more boxes with numbers, some double boxes. Ooh, I like those. Some script stickers. This is so nice of you. I love it so much. I'm very busy. That is me. I text people this so often, and I don't mean to be rude. I'm just like, I'm so sorry. It's just a really busy time of the year for work and family, and like I'm just a terrible friend during the school year. So there's that. Reschedule today's goals, and then we have some like deco boxes with quotes. See, I think people have sent me sheets of this before. I think that's what's happening. Love these little coffee cups. It says more coffee. Yes, please. Goal stickers. Those are fun. Appointment stickers. Busy afternoon. So if you're just trying to plan the afternoon. Busy morning. So if you have some like a bunch of appointments in the morning. And then a bunch of appointments in the evening. Or like maybe a lot of family events in the evening. That would be a good sticker. Some thumbs ups and thumbs downs. That's funny. project stickers as far as like your details and the due date for that project. So that could be kind of school related. Meetings, today stickers, some date circles, and then to-do list reminder stickers, prioritize, get it done, and then vacation stickers, phone call, but first, and then like whatever you need to do first. Now and later. Although I do love those candies. And then do an appointment. This one I like. Back burner. So it's like maybe it's something that's on your mind and you want to put it in your planner to kind of get it out of your head but not forget about it. And then today's focus and then some top priority stickers. And then, like I said, I really like that caffeine and confidence. And the I'm very busy. That is so me. It says very busy. Okay. And then, but I do it to myself. We all know that. Okay, this one is Productivity again. Same book. Okay. So I guess you got this one. You may have got this one twice. Okay. I really like it, though. I will definitely be using this up. So it's the same book twice with a few different pages. So love that. And then the next one. Oh, there's one more after this, I think, too. This one's called Teacher. I don't know if I have this one. A 2017 one. This part looks a little familiar, but like I said, sometimes people just send me like a sheet or two. Oh my gosh, so cute. Love the stars and hearts. Emojis, coffees, to-dos. Oh my gosh, I'm totally going to use this one. Clipboards, assignment, homework, due dates. Hello, yay. Flamingos, squeeze the day. Those are funny. Testing, quiz. About to need to use all those next week. And the week after, because we have like district testing and then we have finals. It's insane. It's too much testing. Birthday stickers, long weekend. So for those 3-day weekends that we get, there is a couple 4-day weekends. And then like obviously breaks. oh, yeah, here's the first day of school, first day of winter, summer, fall. That's cool. And then when the breaks are, I like that. And then, ooh, some seasonal stickers, staff meeting stickers, some big functional stickers. I like this one. It looks like a composition notebook. Ooh, flip two. Circle stickers, some banner stickers, then some big boxes, more boxes, group projects. My cat's running around the house. I love this one. It says Sweet Life and has donuts. And then the dinosaur one. Dinosaurs didn't read and now they are extinct. That's funny. And then my unicorn ate my homework. That's what that one says. Those are hilarious. I love those. Okay, and then last one. Now this one I don't think I've ever seen before. It just says stickers. And then when's this one from? 2016. I don't think I've had this one, but I'm loving the colors. I'm loving the colors. I really am. Okay. So then we have the checklist boxes, some like headers, to-dos, hearts, remember real life important, oh, a bunch of quote stickers, and then some to-dos and don't forgets, make a list, some circle stickers. We have some icon stickers. We have some thumbs up, thumbs down, and then some like get this done right now today. Note to self stickers. Oop. Some icons, some flags, bunch of quotes. Love that. Today is the day. Stop and listen. Today will be great. Best day ever. Get to work. Just do your best every day. Seize the day. I love all of these. It's all about the day. win or learn, never lose. That's cute. That's what that one says. It's kind of school related. Don't forget to be awesome. I like that one. Busy day ahead. That's me. Okay. And then we have some like banner washi lists and then some more of those and then but first stickers and then some more full boxes and some cute little flags. And then we have the weekend banners and then like write it down. Yeah. My life on sticky notes, man, at work. Life on sticky notes. Ooh, black and white washi strips with a little touch of color, and they have, like, quotes on them. It says, today will be awesome, over and over. And then this one says, love this life. Good things are going to happen. Never stop dreaming. That's so cute. And then the first one is some circle stickers and some star stickers. Adorable. Love that. Okay. And then love the rubber bands on these things because my sticker sheets always be falling out for sure. I have seen people tie the elastic up here or buy elastic to tie up here to keep their stickers in the book. That also works really well. All right. Thank you so much, Patricia. This is, oh my goodness, this is so much goodies and fun. I'm excited for the stamps and the stickers. That was really, really sweet of you. Thank you so incredibly much for sending this stuff to my P.O. box. it's so fun to find happy friend mail. So thank you. Thank you. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.